Hey guys, it's your girl with Shanae coming to you with another wig review on this wig that I have on right now, which is Carissa. I love this wig. She's very beautiful. She has a lot of body. Curls are perfect. I did open up the parting a little bit, but let's just stop for a minute and look at the hair. Bang is sleek, but yes, okay. So this wig that I have on is Creatress Equal lace front in the style Carissa in the color OT purple. So yes, she's a new wig. I've been had her for about a week. I've been feeling kind of lazy, so I haven't really done anything within a week. So, and plus I had to get better. I was kind of sick. But anyways, yeah, this is her. I've never had a wig in this color before, and I love her. It's like, I thought I was going to regret, because I'm kind of like, I love big hair, but I've never done like a color like this. And she's like a pinkish purple. I really love this hair. Like, this is my favorite. Okay, I'm excited, guys. Okay, so this is Creatress Equal lace front Carissa again. She does come with adjustable straps. Two combs in the front and one comb in the back also. Now, with this part, she did need plucking, but I plucked her. Because I like more of a more realistic look. I mean, you could have got away with it, but I want it to look more realistic. I'd rather it look like a sew-in with a lace parting rather than just looking like a straight-up lace wig. I mean, wig with a lace front. Yeah. So, she did come with lace. I cut her off. And the curls were tighter, and I just brushed them out. I've been trying not to really brush the wigs a lot because I noticed that my curls in my wig seem to drop faster. So I've been trying to just like finger comb her, and I haven't messed with the curls in the front because I love these curls. Yes. And she is big head friendly because I do have I have a big head, so she fits really comfortable with my cap underneath, because normally I can't wear my wig cap underneath and put wigs on because they are like really tight. So yeah, this one, she's a good wig because I can wear my cap underneath and be comfortable with that and the wig. But with the wig straps, I don't have the wig straps on. I don't have the wig straps on any loop, because just to be on the safe side. And she fits to my head, so like, and I did have to go in with my wand curler to flatten this part and flatten that, because it was kind of like lumpy, I guess, because the part curves. So I had to go in and I did flatten this side, but I like for it to have like that kind of like hump. I don't know if you say a hump for like a big bang. So I didn't go in and with my curling wand on this side, only this side, to make it look like that. And all I did was went in with my brush like this and, you know, styled her like this. She was already styled, so I just pretty much brushed her how I wanted her to look. And as far as the texture, I don't know the texture. She's not like an African American texture, but she is kind of on the thicker side. So I do love that about her. This wig is very full. I would say that it is about, she is about maybe like 24 to 26 inches. If I put her down in the back, she's probably gonna go down to my waistline or a little bit below it, because I am only 5'3". So yeah, she is long. She's very long and full. I was gonna say something else. I totally forgot. Oh, she is curling iron safe up to 400 degrees. I just really love this wig. I can't, like, I feel like I'm being really conceited right now. Like, I really love her. I think I'm gonna order 3 more of her. Like, I'm really obsessed with this wig. I think I'm gonna order it in a number one, because I do love black wigs. I may try a 99J because I love that color too. So I may order 2 ones and a 99J because I really love this wig. And I feel like this wig is going to be like the Mackenzie wig or the Ari Sis wig. Like, she's going to be sold out everywhere. Or like the Susie wig, she's going to be sold out everywhere. I feel like this wig is going to be like that. But yeah, that's about it, guys. Don't forget to subscribe and comment below. I can't get enough. Subscribe and comment below. And follow me on Instagram at Hair by Witch Shanae. And thanks for watching.